And over to a very crucial report now. Well, the number of hungry people across the world is on the rise for the very first time in a decade. This according to a new United Nations report. The report cites rising conflicts and climate change as major drivers leading to the crisis. Here are the details.
A United Nations global assessment of food security and nutrition has found that hunger is on the rise around the world and is posing a serious challenge to goals set by United Nations to eradicate poverty by 2030. According to the report, there are 815 million chronically undernourished people, which is 38 million more than previous year. It currently affects around 11% of the world population. The report says India is home to 23% of the world's hungry, with over 191 million people without food. 51% of Indian women suffer from anemia. The report defines stunting as a result of long-term nutritional deprivation, which may affect mental development, school performance, and intellectual capacity. Child stunting in India is at 38.4%, compared with 14.7% in Sri Lanka and 9.4% in China. According to the report, some of the highest proportion of food insecure and malnourished children in the world are now concentrated in conflict zones. Conflict areas are also affected by climate-related problems such as droughts and floods, linked in part to the El Nino phenomenon. Jessica Taneja, WION.